Hey friends, this video is about nematode eggs identification quiz. In this video, firstly I describe what are the morphological features of nematode eggs. After that, I will start nematode eggs identification quiz. It is better to watch my video until the end. Please help me to get 500 likes for this video. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribe.
There are 6 main intestinal nematode eggs. Those are Trichuris tritura egg, Ascaris lumbricoides egg, Entrobius vermicularis egg, Nikita americanus egg, Ancylostoma duodenale egg, and Strongyloides histocolalis egg. This is Trichuris tritura egg. The egg has a characteristic appearance. It is brown, being bile stained. You can see it is brown in color. It has a triple shell. 1, 2, 3. Outer, middle and inner. The outermost layer of which is stained brown. It is barrel shape, about 50 micrometer long and 25 micrometer wide in the middle, with a projecting mucus plug at each pore. You can see there are 2 mucus plugs. Now you can see this is Ascaris lumbricoides fertilized egg. The fertilized Ascaris egg is spherical or ovoid, bile stained to a golden brown color, you can see, and measures 60 to 75 micrometer in length. And 40 to 50 micrometer in breadth. It is enclosed in a stout translucent shell consisting of 3 layers: outer layer, middle layer and inner layer. The outer coarsely laminated albuminoid coat. You can see this is outer coarsely laminated albuminoid coat. This is a thick transparent middle layer. This is inner lipoidal vitelline membrane. This is Entrobius vermicularis egg. The egg is colorless. You can see this is colorless and not bile stained. Can you remember Ascaris and Trichuris tritura eggs can be bile stained, but Entrobius vermicularis egg cannot be bile stained. It has a characteristic shape, being elongate ovoid, flattened on one side and convex on the other. It's called plano convex, measuring 50 to 60 micrometer by 20 to 30 micrometer. The eggshell is double layered. You can see 1, 2 outer and inner layer. There are 2 layers. The eggshell is double layered and relatively thick. This is thick. and also transparent. The outer albuminous layer makes the egg stick to each other. Ancylostoma duodenale and Nikita americanus eggs have same morphology. The eggs are oval or elliptical. You can see oval egg measuring 60 micrometer by 40 micrometer. Colorless, not bilisted, with a thin transparent hyaline shell membrane. When released by the worm in the intestine, the egg contains an unsegmented ovum. This is unsegmented ovum. This is segmented ovum. During its passage down the intestine, the ovum develops. When passed in pieces, the egg contains a segmented ovum. This is segmented ovum, usually with 4 or 8 blastomeres. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There is a clear space between the segmented ovum and the eggshell. This is clear space. This is unfertilized Ascaris egg. The unfertilized egg is longer. You can see this is longer, up to 90 micrometer, and more elliptical. This is elliptical shape. The shell is thinner, with the outer mammillary coat scanty and irregular. The ovum is atrophic and contains numerous disorganized, highly refractile granules. You can see highly refractile granules of various size, highly refractile granules in unfertilized Ascaris egg. This is Strongyloides strocularis eggs. In the Dravid female, the uterus contains thin wall. This is, you can see, thin walled, transparent. This transparent ovoid eggs. 50 micrometer by 30 micrometer in size.
identify nematode eggs clearly. If you have a question and what kind of videos do you need, comment below.